We are a crew who likes their dirty music. I'll say that much. Training here is not a boring endeavor. I think it's Ashley's fault. She finds the raunchiest songs I've ever heard. And she's the baby of the group. It's that TikTok generation.
That's what it is.